okay? So 1 will be 1 0, right? You have to take 1 0 1. So second one is 1 0, right?
So actually we have only one circuit acting from 2 to 1.